600. So a little interesting race. First leg of the quaddy has just about all set. Green light through Bunny Travels, race number 5 out at Richmond. Ready. And racing, Mrs. Chitty Bang began beautifully off the inside. She'll go to an early lead over High Journey, which just got pushed back and going the second now. Gold Hunter from Little Queen High Journey. Then Time Twister, Midnight Nan's the tail end. They're out of the straight. And Mrs. Chitty Bang, the leader by 3. Gold Hunter went very wide second. 3 lengths off in the field. Then came Little Queen, followed by High Journey. Time Twister, Midnight Nan's got a stack to do. It's 5:14 off them off the top corner. Mrs. Chitty Bang still the leader by 3 over Gold Hunter. 6 or 7 lengths away. Then the High Journey, followed by Time Twist, Midnight Nan and Little Queen as they turn. Mrs. Chitty Bang 2 in front. Gold Hunter trying to run it down, but Mrs. Chitty Bang leads all the way to beat Gold Hunter. 6 lengths away, 3rd High Journey from Midnight Nan, which was never in the race. Time Twist second last, and lasting was Little Queen, and they've run the journey in around 35.50. So, an upset in the first leg of the quaddy. Favourites are out of play, and an all-the-way victory, the one the red, Mrs. Chitty Bang. She hasn't been the easiest of greyhounds to follow, but straight out onto the lure this afternoon's made all the difference. 1, 5, 6 and 7. 1, 5, 6 and 7. Gold Hunter just continued to lose ground on the turns, which didn't help his cause, but he did most of the chasing. And Midnight Nan was back out near last on settling, and she was never in the race. But Mrs. Chitty Bang by Made the Size, Times Are Tough. It's trained by Michael Green for William Jansen Jr. Second the 5, Yellow Gold Hunter, James McFarlane. And number 6, High Journey. Third, Lisa McFarlane. Number 7, Midnight Nan, officially 4th. 1, 5, 6, 7. The margins are 3/4 by 7.5. 3/4, 7.5. 35.55. The time recorded. Mrs. Chitty Bang, one of Bathurst a couple of starts back by 13 lengths, coming off an out of form results, and then she was 20 lengths away at Bathurst prior to today, and then today straight on the lure again. That's the key to her. If you can get her out on song and straight on the lure, she can do that to a field, and she's led them up today and made it pretty tough for the favourites. 1, 5, 6, 7 after the first leg of the quaddie.